think her sensibility and sensitivity is very, very attuned to Japanese art, I think. Even more so than ordinary Japanese. And I don't know where she acquired that. For American public who is not very familiar with Japanese, I hope this will become the occasion for them to see the Japanese art, good Japanese art, a large number of them for the first time, and then I hope they become interested in Japanese art.